Oh, hello there. I'm here, obviously, as you can see. I'm going to be answering the questions that were posted on my sponsor page, and thank you so much to the people who sponsored. It means a lot. Yeah, one of the most sexiest thing I've ever seen is the mansion that we filmed in for our film, our fiction film. It was very sexy, like the wallpaper, and like having the actors there was quite sexy as well. What is the meaning of life? Well, frankly, oh, what an interesting question it is, isn't it? The meaning of life is literally is that just live it. It's there. You can have fun. There's issues or whatever, but you just live it and you'll have fun. The meaning of life is that it's there. It's, you know, one of those things. Yeah. What is your favorite beauty regime? Now, I just want to clarify exactly what is a beauty regime. I have the dictionary here, so I'm going to look up what exactly it means now. I'll answer you. Bear with me. This obviously can't be it. A regime. System of government. That is not it, is it?
Should we tell him what it means? It means routine. What do you do every day to stay beautiful?
Oh. Okay. The answer to what is your favourite beauty regime is... In the morning when I wake up, I go to the bathroom and wash my face, and I straighten my hair. Yes, straighten my hair. I must say, I like straightening my hair. Because it's quite long and it's cool when you see it change from curliness to straightness. Yes. Have you ever kicked an elephant in the privates while playing the guitar in front of an explosion? If not, why not? Well, I must say that I have not, because first of all, I don't have a guitar, and I've not been anywhere where there's an explosion, and I've never seen an elephant in real, so that's why. Can you sing us your favourite Disney song on camera, please? I just can't wait to be king from The Lion King. I'm gonna be a mighty king, so enemies beware. Do 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 do. His quite so little hair. I'm gonna be the main event, like no king was before. I'm brushing up, I'm looking down, I'm waking on my roar. Oh, I just can't wait to be king. How much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood? Well, I must say, I think a lot. I'd chuck a lot of wood. Possibly something like around 100. If somebody made a movie of your life, what would the main plot be and what would this film's title be? That's actually an interesting question. I guess it would be me when I come out and say all these crazy stuff. Literally that, probably. And my obsession for films, preferably horror films. And the title, I think, would be A Day in a Life with Waqar Shah. The worst thing I've ever done was when I was a child. I was in a friend's house and as revenge against the kids, I nicked their goldfish and kept it in my pocket from the tank. Basically, they were being really mean to me in the garden, and no one saw that they were being mean. So it was like a friend of our families. So I grabbed the fish and put it in my pocket, and that was probably the worst thing I've ever done. The unfortunate thing was though, it died. What's the nicest thing you've ever done? Probably when someone's going through a hard time, I guess I kind of observe if there's something wrong with someone a bit, and if there is something wrong, I kind of notice it, and then I start thinking whether I should talk to them, and then I do, and then sometimes there is probably something wrong, and I start talking to them, and it made me feel better. I don't know, I'm not sure if that's the nicest thing. That's a nice thing, but I can't really think of the nicest thing. If all the women in the world were and always had been bald, would the wig industry exist? And I think it would, because I think there'd be a market out there. Because it, could you imagine if there were women out there and they had no hair, what are you gonna do? Like, you have to give them some hair and stuff. So like, if you run a wig industry, then you know you'd be getting money and everything. It's like, oh, it'd be awesome. All right, that's actually a bit of a silly question. How many cats should a normal person have? With some with experience, I'd say 2. But then again, previously I had loads of cats, but I was a bit unnormal. I mean, I'm still kind of unnormal, but I think 2 should be, yeah, quite a reasonable number of cats for normal people. What is the meaning of Tony and Tori's life? Yes, I would say he does listen to a lot of dubstep. He knows so much dubstep, electronic music type thing. So if I'd hear a music and it'd be like boom, 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 or something like that, then I'd be like, Tony, what was that song? And I'd describe it and be like, oh, you mean this song? And he'd play it, and I'd be like, oh yeah, that one. So I think he knows his music. He actually knows his music very well. So if you come up to him and sing a song to him, and then he can find it straight away for you. So he knows all his shit pretty much. And if you're producing something like a script or anything like that, he's always, you know, he'd give you feedback on what could make it better or anything. I guess the meaning of Tony's life is that he's a good person who gives feedback. From what I've met of Tori, she's actually a really nice person. I don't know, I've not spoken to her that much. When I've talked to her at times and stuff, we do talk like about stuff, but I've not seen her that much to know what is the meaning of her full life. From what I know, I think she plays music or something. I think she does music. So I guess that's the meaning of her life, that she plays good music. Do you straighten your hair? I think that's like the most silliest question you can ask, because it's obvious I do. Okay, what should Alice and Dingle do this summer? I think they should sit together in one of their homes, go and visit each other, go to one of their homes, turn the music, speakers on full blast, and watch a marathon of scary movies. And I think that'd be very nice for them. And that's all the questions answered. So yeah, I hope I answered them well to how you wanted me to answer them, or I hope what I've said has blown your mind or made you be like, oh, that's very interesting, or oh, that's what he thinks, okay. Yes, thanks for donating. I really appreciate the donating and everything, and I hope this was entertaining, and thank you. Okay, hit me.